So it's red team is attacking this way, has to combine to score to the end zone. Blue team is playing a low block, you counter, and you have two goals to score and two no goal. So blue, no restriction, just sit off when they lose the ball, go to goal quickly. Right, end zone is pretty obvious. Outlines right there. Now we can bring it.
Hey, shoot in between them.
Hey, guys, everything's going this way, right?
Turn.
Come into the space, get it, and we play the other way.
No,
switch!
Don't worry about the ball, get
it. Yeah.
Red ball, Julian, wider, good. Kev, are you good? Let's get on and get more, Kevin. There you go, fire midfield. Reed, I want to come out the other way, play here. Final ball here, Kev. Kev, where are the numbers? Where do we have numbers up? How's that take? Right. Reed, we have to be one this side. Well done. All right, time. Come on in. Maybe a little bit too much over dribbling. Is that fair?
Yeah.
Right? More working in red.
Switching.
Combining, right? Tagging combinations. So you don't have to over dribble. All I want is when we have it, commit a few players, and then either the Julian or Jojo come in a little bit, and then we can go a little bit further. Right? So let the midfielders get the ball. I want ideally Kevin, Alzate, and Jojo.